That one had a little too much heat on it. Chris Paul looks like he hurt his finger. He
off that pass.
Jammed a finger. There's a dispute as to whose ball it is. The Suns are saying it should be Suns' ball. Baseline official Danielle Scott overturns it. And Chris Paul will be picking up a technical foul.
Now they're thrilling about it. And got the T here, but now he's walking away.